No, I'm not saying he is. You'll see. You'll see. I just gotta. I actually kind of let you, because I actually kind of wanted Robert Omega to win more the more that we did that match. So that you can get killed by Eric Adams. I'm just playing. No, but I'm kind of working towards setting up a rivalry with El Dragon and Robert Omega now that that happened. Yeah, at least I'm doing something with Robert Omega, because if I wa because I wouldn't be doing anything. Because I probably wouldn't have done anything with him after the fucking match with Eric Adams anyway. Like, I just couldn't think. I mean, I don't know. You'll see my theme for TJ Strickland. It's not really like. I don't know if I like it yet. That's all I'm trying to say. Ooh, the pink attire or the other one? Do the other one. All right, Sped Warden, Sped fan. There you go. Maybe you do. Maybe you do. Wait, I'm stupid. Don't join. I'm stupid. I accidentally made it a one-on-one match. Already know you're Sped. You're Sped fan for a reason. Spedward. All right, you guys can join now. I had to make it a triple threat because I accidentally made it a one-on-one match. Okay, there. No, I don't want to watch the. No, I don't want to watch the Australian debt commercial. Ching bong, bing bong, hit Stone Cold. What? That's the Jerry Lawler jacket. I don't know about all that, but all right. Bitch. Dexter Loomis. I just want to test out this theme that I have for him. It's not. I don't know if I like it yet. But we'll see. Yeah, if you can find something better, good luck with that. Cause I could never find anything better other than the theme I fucking had for him. That's why I've used that for so long and I haven't changed it. Matter of fact, I've been using that theme since like 2K19, and I haven't changed it because I could never find anything better. Anyway. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, our next matchup. And here's TJ Strickland. I told you it might be bad, but I'm testing it out. But here's TJ Strickland. We haven't seen him since he fought Eric Adams. Yeah, MSK. But anyway, can TJ Strickland get the win over Dexter Lumis tonight? Dexter Lumis. And Dexter Lumis did face Jake Morgan last week in a match where I believe he won, But now Dexter Lumis is here tonight. Okay. Yeah, no, it does. And wait a minute, what the hell is Jake Morgan doing here? Alright, well, Jake Morgan is here for some reason. Yeah, he's the rich guy apparently. Huh? Okay. Okay, that's fair. That's fair. Bro, that outfit looks like it costs more than Robert Omega's whole paycheck. I mean, goddamn. Anyway. Here we go, Dexter Lumis and TJ Strickland. Jake Morgan's here at ringside. Damn, he just told you to shut up, commentator fan. How do you feel about that? How do you feel he just told you to shut up? Oh, wow. Wow, dude. Wow. Hey, Jake, it was a Jeff Morgan's your dad joke. Okay. Anyway, but here we go. Dexter Lumis I don't know. Probably more than Robert Omega's whole paycheck. Like I said already. That ain't shit. That ain't shit. 35,000 ain't shit. Anyway, but Jake Morgan and, or sorry, TJ Strickland and Dexter Lumis going back and forth, and now TJ Strickland, he's got Lumis. Oh, a Canadian destroyer. Oh shit. Cool. Yeah. Cool. Yeah. Looks great. Anyway, but Dexter Lumis just got drop kicked in the head. And now, TJ Strickland has Dexter Lumis. Oh, the kick to the leg. Oh, he looks like he does, but I don't know. The last time you had one. Commentator fan, when was the last time you had one? And now, double knee face breaker from TJ Strickland. Now, oh, Dexter Lumis counters. And now Lumis, oh, slapping the shit out of him. Now Lumis, look at these strikes. And now off the ropes and the clothesline from Lumis. Now Lumis has him and slams his head back into the mat. And oh, Dexter Lumis. And I was looking at Jake Morgan here. Wait, Jake Morgan. What? Okay. And oh, I was trying to, but anyway. TJ Strickland capitalizing on the distraction from Jake Morgan, and now, oh, the Pele kick from the corner. And now, 450 elbow drop from TJ Strickland. One. Oh. Oh yeah, fan, I also saw you got beat up by Kevin Owens. How are you still feeling about that from last week? Yeah, well, that's probably a good thing. Anyway, now Dexter Lumis with a drop kick. I mean, if there's anyone I don't want to get in the ring with right now, it's Dexter Lumis. But anyway. What? Oh, that guy, he's just... He has a bit of a problem. So I don't know, he probably is if he's wearing a Cheeto shirt. Now wait a minute, Dexter Lumis, he's going after Jake Morgan. Oh wait a minute. Oh, Jake Morgan accidentally hit TJ Strickland. And Lumis takes Jake Morgan down. What? That's not... Oh, okay. Anyway. Now, oh, Jake Morgan. Look at TJ Strickland. Now look at this rolling knee bar from TJ Strickland. And Lumis gets out. Damn. Anyway, now the pump handle face buster to Dexter Lumis. One. Oh. Is that Edward in the front row? And now TJ Strickland. What? And, oh, Lumis with a kick. Yeah, I don't know how I missed, okay. That was just the game being the game. But anyway, TJ Strickland now. Oh, he's trying it again here. Oh, the slingshot drop kick, and he got it that time. And the... Oh, he's doing it again. 450 elbow drop. I thought you were going to reverse that. Not going to lie. And now, springboard 450. And the springboard boots on Loomis countered. And when Jake Morgan just hit TJ Strickland with a chair. And now he's going after Loomis, and Jake Morgan has had enough of Dexter's shit, it looks like. That is for damn sure. But when Dexter Loomis going right after Jake Morgan. And oh! Plants him. Wait, Jake Morgan's back up, Sling Blade. I don't know how the hell he does that in that suit, but he did. And Jake Morgan with the fucking Zero Loomis countering it. And now, TJ Strickland to the top. Crossbody to Loomis. One, two, and Loomis kicks out. And Jake Morgan's been getting involved in this match quite a bit. And now, oh, Loomis countered. And Jake Morgan has been doing everything in his power to try and cost Dexter Loomis this matchup. And I mean literally everything. And now TJ Strickland takes Jake Morgan down. And now, oh, wait a minute. Jake Morgan take that a little personally. And now TJ's going after Jake Morgan here. And Loomis just fucking broke his tailbone. And now, wait a minute. Jake Morgan has TJ Strickland up. Oh, God. I know. Oh. Wait a minute. A double team move by TJ Loomis. And TJ Loomis are just beating the hell out of Jake Morgan right now. Oh. Sorry, Loomis. Oh. The kick. The kick from TJ Strickland. And now, he's got Dexter Loomis where he wants him. Oh, the enziguri. One, two, the what? Dexter kicked out. Are you kidding me? All right, fan, you're getting a little repetitive now. And oh, wait a minute. Oh. And TJ and Loomis again going after Jake Morgan, trying to get him out of this damn match. Get out of here, you. Get out of here, you piece of shit. Oh. And wait a minute, Loomis. Loomis has it in. Loomis has it in. And Jake Morgan again breaking it up. Come on. And Loomis, oh, he missed it. No, oh, maybe I just like doing backflips. What can I say? And when a TJ Strickland, oh, Jake moving out of the way again, and Jake Morgan needs to get the hell out of here. And wait a minute. Oh, and wait a minute. Loomis. Loomis. Loomis has him in. Loomis has him. Loomis has him. Don't actually tap him out. I don't have elimination on. You should know that. And wait a minute, the distraction. And wait a minute, TJ Strickland. He's got Loomis one. Two. No, what? Well, I thought you would have gotten that, since Jake Morgan keeps distracting you, and now it's getting a little repetitive. I thought you would have gotten that when fucking Jake Morgan was in the match. Oh, yeah. And wait a minute, Loomis has it again! He's got it again! And Jake Morgan is doing everything in his power to just screw Dexter Lumis out of this match. Wait, TJ. One, two, three, and TJ Strickland gets the win over Dexter Lumis with Jake Morgan's assistance. Smells.
What a tremendous effort from all three superstars involved in this hard-hitting triple threat. He is standing tall, standing proud, and standing victorious after that battle, gentlemen.
Now, hey, you, give me a damn mic. You, yeah, you right there, give me a mic. Yeah, Jake, listen, I didn't need your help, okay? I could have beaten Dexter Lumis on my own. But since you want to get involved, you can get in here, and I can kick your damn head off. About that, I can make you my little bitch. That's what's going to happen if you get in here. Because you know what? I don't give a shit about you and your flashy outfits. Okay, I don't give a shit about you and your family's money. Because Jake, the only reason you're even here on NXT, even being used, even being on the card, is because of your dad's money. So, Jake, why don't you just get the hell out of here if you're not going to get in this ring and fight me? Oh, you really? You want to play the brother card? Yeah, okay. Well, guess what? Well, guess what? I love my brother and all, but that's, no. No. That's not even close to why, okay? Okay? I've been doing this shit on my own. You know what I mean? I've been doing this shit on my own in BCW for the past 2 years. So, Jake, as soon as you're done with Dexter Lumis, then why don't you come find me? You know what? That sounds like a great idea to me. So me and Dexter here can both kick your ass. Oh, so now you're kissing our BZW. Oh, so now you're kissing the BZW NXT general manager's ass. Got it. Yeah, you just admitted it too. Well, money doesn't buy you what you want unless it's, you know, an artificial item. But well, that's fine, Jake, because I'm gonna kick your ass. And hell, Lumis, I'll kick your ass too. I'll kick your fucking head off, like I said, I was gonna do to Jake here. But you know what, Lumis, I got tons of respect for you. All right, let's get Jake out of the picture for a minute. Dexter, I'll see you at TakeOver. And Jake, I'll see you just for me to kick your head in. So, Dexter, good luck. Good luck. Seriously. And Jake, I ain't wishing you good luck. So, anyway, NXT, let's move on to our next matchup of the night. Which is, no, because I want to, well, no, because I kind of want to do Theory and Swerve's promo first before I do that match. Why don't I just do that now, I guess? Alright, cool with that.